Life, living it fiercely, empowered. I'm here in Murray Hill, heading to my next appointment. I wanted to share with you on this Christmas Eve a wonderful, wonderful quote from an amazing book entitled Because of You, Celebrating the Difference You Make, compiled by Dan Dandra and Katie Lambert. Which brings me to our theme for today. Worry not. Quote, there are two sacred days upon which and about which I never worry. One of those days is yesterday and the other is tomorrow. Fantastic. Absolutely right. So it's all about this moment, this place, this time. Nothing else is promised to us. So let's make the most of it and cherish all those wonderful people in your life. Let them know that they're wonderful. Write a card. I know that sounds foreign, but yes, write a card, write a thank you note, and exercise the power of penmanship. How about that? Tis the season to write, right? Even just a card is a lovely gift. So do not fret about, oh, I don't have enough money to buy all this and do all this. Make the most of with what you have, and always remember, life, living it fiercely, empowered.